हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट वी कंप्लीट एक्सरसाइज 3.1। नाउ हियर वी डिस्कस सम मोर पॉइंट्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर थर्ड, मैट्रिसेस। फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन ऑन अ मैट्रिसेस, एडिशन ऑफ अ matrices. Remember this, when addition of two matrices exists is defined if matrix Aij and matrix Bij both are of a same type, that means both have same order m cross n, order of both matrix are same, then addition of these two matrix exist, that is addition of matrix exist. A plus B is equal to, we take addition of corresponding entries of A and B, clear? Like as A is equal to Aij 2 cross 3, B equal to Bij 2 cross 3, A is equal to 2 cross 3, 2 row, 3 column, A11, A12, A13, 3 column, 1, 2 and 3, A21, A22, A23, clear? Same, B is a matrix B11, B12, B13, B21, B22 and B23, clear this? So both are of same types. First matrix is a type of 2 cross 3 and second is also type of 2 cross 3. Then addition of these two matrix exists. And in this case, addition of these two is equal to, take addition of corresponding entries, first entry with the first entry of second, A11 plus B11, clear? Similarly, second entry with the second entry of this, A12 plus B12, clear this? Third entry with the third entry of this, A13 plus B13, clear this? Similarly, A21 plus this is a B21, clear? Here A22 plus B22, A22 plus B22. Similarly, A23 plus B23, clear? So this becomes addition of given two matrix. Clear? Now, multiplication of a matrix by a scalar. If we have matrix A is equal to Aij 2 cross 3 and a scalar K belongs to R, K is any real number, this is a scalar, then matrix multiplication with a scalar is a K into A is equal to, we multiply each entry of this matrix by k. K A11, K A12, K A13, similarly K A21, K A22 and K A23. Clear this? So this is a scalar multiplication of a matrix. Next, negative of a matrix. For matrix A, minus A is equal to minus 1 into A. That is, multiplying any matrix with minus 1, we get a negative of given matrix. Clear? Next, difference of a matrix minus b is equal to, remember this, a plus negative of a second matrix, a plus minus a b. So this becomes a difference of a two matrix. Now properties of a matrix addition, remember this a property, commutative law, a plus b is equal to b plus a, commutative law, you know that about this commutative law. Number two, associative law for three matrix a b c, a plus b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c, associative law. Next, existence of additive identity for any matrix A, there is a matrix of a same type, zero matrix, such that A plus 0 is equal to A, then zero matrix is called additive identity. Clear? Now, existence of additive inverse. So, question number 4. For any matrix A, we have a negative matrix minus A, so that A plus minus A is equal to 0. Then, minus A is called additive inverse of A. So, commutative law, associative law, identity for addition, and additive inverse. Clear? Now, properties of scalar multiplication of a matrix. For matrix A, B, and the scalar K, L, remember this, K into A plus B is equal to K take inside, so we get K A plus K B. Clear? Next, K plus L into A is equal to A take inside, so we get K A plus L A. Okay? Next, matrix multiplication or multiplication of matrix. Remember this, if we have matrix A is equal to A11, A12, A21, A22, and now next matrix B, B11, B12, B13, B21, B22, and B23. First matrix A is a type of 2 cross 2. Second is a type of a 2 row and a 3 column, 2 cross 3. So think about a matrix multiplication of A and B. Remember this here. Matrix multiplication of A and B only exists A for AB, number of column of a first matrix and the number of a row of a second matrix equal, then A into B exists. That is matrix multiplication AB exists. Clear this? Here A into B is equal to, remember this, how to get the elements of AB. First row elements multiply with the first column elements and take addition, corresponding multiplication of elements A11, B11, A11 into B11 plus second element first row with the second element first column. A12 B21 A12 B21. Clear this? So here we get the first elements of this matrix multiplication AB. Similarly, to get second elements of this matrix multiplication, we get the first row, second column. So remember this, using the first column of second matrix, we get the first entries. Second column, we get second entry. Third column, we get the third entry. So first row, first column, first entry. First row, second column, first row, second entry. Clear? So A11 B12 plus A12 second elements with the second of a second column B22. Clear? Similarly, third entries of first row. First row, third column. A11 with a B13 plus A12 with this A12 B23. Clear this? Similarly, using second row, we get a second row of this matrix multiplication. A21 B11 plus A22 B21. Similarly, A21 B12 plus A22 B22. Clear this? A21 B13 plus A22 and B23. Clear? So think how to get matrix multiplication of A and B. First, remember this, AB only exists if number of column of first matrix and the number of row of second matrix equal, then AB exists. And first row, first column gives a first entry. First row, second column gives second entry. Similarly, first row, third column, we get a third entry. Clear? Number of column gives a number of a column entry. Number of row gives a number of a row entry. First row entries. Second row entries. First column entry. Second column entry. Similarly, for third column entries. Clear? So think how to get matrix multiplication of A and B. So in generally, if we have A is equal to Aij m cross n and B is equal to Bij n cross p, then A into B, matrix multiplication of AB, here number of column of first and number of row of second equal. So A into B exists. So AB is equal to Cij, clear, n cross p and m cross p, clear, where Cij is equal to sigma k is equal to 1 to n. Clear this? A I K B K C. So this is the short form. Only remember this here how to get matrix multiplication of a given two matrix. Clear? Next, remember this here. If a matrix multiplication of A and B defined, then B A need not be defined. That means A into B exists then we can't say about a b into a. May or may not be defined. Clear this? AB may or may not be equal to with a BA. AB not equal to BA. Clear? That is not necessary that both AB and BA equal. Next, zero matrix as the product of two non-zero matrix. For matrix A and B, AB equal to 0, A into B equal to 0, then we are unable to say that A and B or both are 0. Clear? Sometime A not equal to 0, B not equal to 0, we get A into B equal to 0. Like as for A is equal to 0, 0, minus 1, 2, and B is equal to 3, 5, 0, 0, then matrix multiplication of these two becomes a 0. Now, properties of matrix multiplication. Remember this property. First, associative law for matrix multiplication. A into BC is equal to AB into C. Clear this? Associative law. And next, matrix multiplication is a distributive or addition. So, A into B plus C is equal to AB plus AC. Clear? Similarly, A plus B into C is equal to AC plus BC. Okay? So, remember these properties of matrix multiplication. Now, with identity, for matrix A, square matrix A, there exists a matrix I such that A into I is equal to I into A is equal to A. Then I is called identity matrix. Clear? You know that identity matrix. Square matrix like as a 3 cross 3. With each diagonal entry is 1 and the remaining entry 0, this is a identity matrix 3 cross 3. Clear? 1. For A is equal to 2, 4, 3, 2, B is equal to 1, 3, minus 2, 5, and C is equal to minus 2, 5, 3, 4. Find A plus B. Similarly, A minus B. 3A minus C. Number 2, 3. A into B. And B into A. First we get A plus B. Remember this, A plus B is equal to A is the first matrix 2, 4, 3, 2 plus B. B is equal to second matrix 1, 3, minus 2, 5. Now take addition of corresponding entries of both matrix. Both are of same type, so addition possible 2 plus 1, that is a 3. 4 plus 3, that is 7. 3 plus minus 2, that is 1. 2 plus 5, that is a 7. Clear? So this becomes A plus B. Similarly, A minus B. A minus B is equal to, think how to get this A minus B. A, that is 2, 4, 3, 2, minus B, 1, 3, -2, 5. So is equal to here minus take inside, change into addition form 2, 4, 3, 2 plus here minus 1, multiplying by minus 1 to each element of this second matrix, we get minus 1, minus 3, 2 and minus 5. Clear? So is equal to, now take addition of these two matrix, 2 minus 1 that is 1, 4 minus 3 is 1, 3 plus 2 5, 2 minus 5 that is a minus 3. So this becomes A minus B. Similarly, 3A minus C. So number third thing about this 3A minus C. So 3 into matrix A minus C, 3 take inside, multiply each address of A with 3. Similarly, minus take inside, here we get plus sign, multiplying each entries by minus 1, then take addition. Clear? Now, we think about matrix multiplication of A and B. So, AB is equal to, remember this, how to find this AB. A into B is equal to, matrix A is 2, 4, 3, 2 into B is 1, 3, minus 2, 5. Now, first row, first column gives a first entry, 2 into 1, 2, 4 into minus 2, minus 8. First row, second column gives a second entry, 2 into 3, 6, plus 4 into 5, plus 20. Clear this? 3 into 1, 3, 2 into minus 2, minus 4. Second row, first column gives a second row, first entry. Same, second row, second column entry. 3 into 3, 9, 2 into 5, 10. Now simplify this, so here we get minus 6, 26, minus 1 and 19. So this becomes A into B. Similarly, we get BA. Now, question number 2 given, compute, that is take addition. Easily you solve this question number 2. Question number 3rd also same, matrix multiplication, just try yourself. Question number 4 also same question, for matrix 3 cross 3 matrix, find A plus B, B minus C, verify A plus B minus C is equal to A plus B minus C. First we get A plus B, you know that how to find this A plus B. Taking the addition of corresponding entries, we get A plus B. Similarly, we get B minus C. And applying same, we solve the remaining portion of the same question. Question number 5 also, so easy question. For given two matrix A and B, compute 3A minus 5B. First, multiplying each entries of A with 3, and the second matrix multiplying each entries by minus 5, then take a addition. Clear? Question number 6 also easy. Question 6, cos theta into cos theta sine theta minus sine theta cos theta plus sine theta into sine theta minus cos theta and the cos theta sine theta. Simplify this. You know that how to simplify this. First, take a multiplication, scalar multiplication, we know that. Cos take inside, multiplying each entries of first matrix with a cos. Cos into cos, cos square theta. Cos into this, sin theta into cos theta. Clear? same this minus sin theta into cos theta, cos theta, and cos into cos, cosine theta, plus similarly sin take inside we get a sin theta, sin into this minus sin theta cos theta, similarly sin into cos, that is a cos theta sin theta, or sin theta into cos theta, and the sin into this, that is a sin theta, clear? So is equal to, now take addition of corresponding entities of both, cos square plus sin square, cos square theta plus sin square theta, sin theta cos theta minus this become 0. Minus sin theta cos theta plus sin cos become 0. Cos square plus cos square becomes first right of cos square theta plus a sin square theta, clear? So is equal to this become 1, 0, 0, 1, clear? And what you say about this matrix? This is a square matrix, 2 row, 2 column square matrix, 2 cross 2 matrix, and diagonal entries 1. So this is a identity matrix. Remember this. Clear this? Question 7. 1. X plus y is equal to 7, 0, 2, 5. And x minus y is equal to 3, 0, 0, 3. Think how to solve this. Find x and y. Addition of these two is x plus y plus x minus y is equal to x plus y is equal to, we have 7, 0, 2, 5 plus x minus y is equal to 3, 0, 0, 3. Clear? Here minus y plus y cancel, we get 2x is equal to 7 plus 3, 10, 0, 0, 0, 2 plus 0, 2, 5 plus 3, that is a 8. Clear this? Now dividing by 2, to both sides we get x is equal to 1 by 2 into this matrix, that is a 5, 0, 1, 4. Clear? So this is a x. Now replacing x in a first. So here 5, 0, 1, 4, now take this side, then get a subtraction of given two matrix and get a y. Clear? So easy equation. Similarly, you are able to solve question number 8. Question number 9. Just try to solve this equation yourself. The remaining question we solve in a next lecture. Okay? Bye.